Today we're going to make a functional digital clock using Figma Design and Figma Make. So let's go. Figma Make is an AI prompting tool that will allow you to take your Figma designs and make them fully functional. Here in Figma, I've made a custom set of numbers using components. Now to make those functional, I'm going to right click on my clock frame. Any frame of a design that you have, you can right click and now send it to Figma Make. Here in Figma Make, it's going to ask us what we want to make and we can type in our prompt. I typed in my prompt, make this design a functional digital clock. Make it responsive to the viewport. Make the colors at the bottom interactive so that when they're clicked, they will change the color of the clock digits. Please display hours, minutes, and seconds. Make the clock function on 12-hour time. Let's go ahead and submit that. You can see here that the full interface is thinking as it's beginning to build out the code. All right, it's done it. Key features, 12-hour clock, responsive scaling, and voila. So here you can see when I click on the buttons, it's actually not working. The clock itself looks good, so we can just say fix the clickable colors so that they change the color of the clock. It's recognizing that it made a mistake. Let's see how that turns out. It says it can see the issue. I think it's gonna attempt to override that. So here, I'm gonna make this a little bit smaller. Ooh, we could even see that it is in fact responsive. I could even click on the responsive tab here and see how it begins to change and respond to the design. All right, so now it's fixed the issue and we can see that the colors now work and swap and change with each one. We can confirm that it is in fact still responsive design and now we can preview that in a full size and there you go. From here, you can make additional changes. Let's take a quick look at that. This little icon down here, when you enable it, and then you head on over here to the right, it's going to allow you to prompt and select different things. So we can say, align this to the bottom right. It's going to select that specific object and knows the context of the object that you're making adjustments to. And then it should be able to make those adjustments. And it is now aligned to the bottom right, responsive, and it works. We were able to make our digital clock. Hopefully you found that helpful. And as always, happy making.